I will now go by the Evil Teddy Show, where all plushies and potato heads are welcome.